Chemical Reactions by Megan Molina, AP 2401, Summer 2. What is a chemical reaction? It is a reaction that occurs when two chemical bonds form or break down atoms, ions, or molecules. They consist of two things: a reactant, which is a starting material, and the products, that is the substance that is formed after the chemical reaction. There are four types of chemical reactions: synthesis, decomposition, exchange, and reversible reaction. A synthesis reaction is a reaction that forms when two or more reactants combine to form a single product. An example of this is hydrogen and oxygen, and when they combine, they make H. A decomposition reaction is a process or effect of simplifying a single chemical entity into two or more fragments. An example of this is NaCl being broken down into chlorine and sodium. An exchange reaction is a chemical A reversible reaction is a reaction where the products can change back into the reactants.